Maglev train, Maglev train. It's high speed transport you can count on. Maglev train,
everybody loves a
Maglev train. It's high speed transport you can count on.
Superconducting magnet, it's just like a regular electromagnet, but coiled with superconducting wires. If we maintain the temperature below the critical temperature, the superconducting wires drop the electrical resistance to zero, allowing the electrons to travel faster with no loss of energy. Hence, we can generate greater electrical currents, intense magnetic fields, all with no power source.
The first step is to make the maglev train levitate. Superconducting magnets line up along the bottom. Magnetized coil along the tracks work together with the magnets, like magnetic fields repel, forcing the train to levitate. There's a second set of coils stabilizing the train's position. When the maglev train veers off, the repulsive force puts it back to place, keeping it from flipping over and keeping it on the tracks. Now that the train is stabilized, we need to make the train accelerate. There's a second set of magnets lying along the maglev train. With a third set of magnetic coils, the maglev train can accelerate. Alternating currents applied to the coils lets us use magnetic repulsion. When the maglev train passes them, new magnetic fields generate. With the nature of this current, these fields polarity alternate. Like poles repel each other, and opposite poles attract each other. The coil in the front attracts the train, pushing the train forward. The coil in the back repels the train, still pushing it forward.
Maglev train, maglev train. It's high speed transport you can count on. Maglev train,
everybody loves a
maglev train. It's high speed transport you can count on.
Because there are no wheels or axles, that makes high efficiency very practical. The lack of touch between the track and the train means there is no rolling friction. This leaves only eddy currents and air resistance, limiting the train's movement. Most of the energy used in a maglev system is needed to overcome air drag. Energy is able to be regained as the train slows down. This is called regenerative braking, and kinetic energy is converted so it can be stored or used. Initially, the energy required to induce levitation is significant. This and the speed they travel make maglev more suited for longer journeys. The combination of efficiency and safety mean you'll never have to worry. You'll never have to worry.